Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, the... Hello my kings and queens. Today's video, I am giving you a hair review video, and that is about this lovely hair that I currently have on my head. So if you want to hear further specs and see how this can go from straight to curly, stay tuned. And just like always in my videos, I want you all to take 1 minute, if you can just look down below and hit that subscribe button. And make sure if you do like this video to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget, these two thumbs are best friends. I have to look at the packaging to know what it's called. It's called Shake and Go Naked Nature Brazilian Virgin Remy 100% Human Hair, and it is their Wet and Wavy. And I currently have the curl style Bohemian curl. I have 2 14 inches, 2 16 inches, 2 18 inches, and a silk base closure. So once you do get the hair, you do get the 7 pieces in the pack, and you get them straight just like this. They're not wet, they're not curled, nothing. There's no product or anything right now on it. But in order for it to become curly, you do have to wet it with some water. So I'm going to show you all a live demo on how the hair can go from straight to curly. I just came back from wetting my hair, and honestly, guys, I've been seeing so much reviews, not only on YouTube, but also Google reviews about this hair and people saying that it doesn't curl up. But really and truly, you just need patience. And what you also don't need is curling enhancing smoothies, creams, gels, perm rods, flexi rods. None of that. You don't need that. The only thing that you need besides a towel is strictly water. You all, what I did was put a towel around me and drench the living crap out this hair like I was under Niagara Falls. And if you live in Canada, you must know what I'm talking about. That is it. You don't need anything else. This hair is so freaking soft, and I love the look that it's giving me. You get pretty thick bundles for this hair, and they're really full. When it does say one pack does your whole entire head, guys, believe it. Guys, believe it, because I don't even have the 14 inches on my head. Like, I have a bit of 14 left that I really and truly couldn't fit on. So if you want to see an updated review about this hair, please let me know in the comments box below. I'll probably look at doing it at either maybe 2 weeks or 1 month, or even do 2 and 1 month. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Just let me know down below what you want to see. So make sure that you are hitting that thumbs up button and that subscribe button if you want to see more videos of me. My channel's purpose right now is just to do and focus on hair alone. If you want to see natural hair videos, if you want to see more wig reviews, you guys let me know. So that's the end of my video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.